Well, my name is Michelle, and as I mentioned a couple seconds ago, we are the Canadian Holiday Voyageurs! That last song you heard was a Canadian holiday favorite called The Christmas Jig and The Mouth of Le Tobik. So my friends, the band and I have traveled from all the different parts of Canada in order to share with you our own unique regional holiday traditions, because Canada is a nation of many different cultures, and each one of us brings a different part of the story. For instance, my good friend over here, Jason on the fiddle, everyone say hi, Jason.
Hi, Jason.
Well, he's from Alberta, and here's the type of music that you might hear from his part of the country during the holidays. Let's go!
Brother!
Canadians, we're a nation of a great many cultures. And certainly one of the cultural traditions that we love to honor is that of our First Nation, Indigenous Native Peoples. Now the youngsters of the First Nation, they gather together and they sing Christmas carols in order to appease the mysterious Nalayooks and earn their presents from them. So in honor of that tradition, we want to invite all of you youngsters out there to sing along with us and earn your presents from the Nalayooks.
Hark, what's that noise out by the porch door? Dear friend,
lightened up with a grin. And he mummer as nice as